remember that work done in moving a mass to a height h is given by mg.